so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming. Whose broad stripes and